I am Captain.
Man, I don't know who that is.
And you must be the chump who made me miss a new track record. Hold on. How's come I don't know you? Somebody bringing in a ringer?
I'm not even a racer.
Must be downright temptatious to try and stop a primo racer like me from getting a record, but we all gotta play by the rules, rookie.
Now, just a second. You're the no good.
Oh, okay, he's bad.
Well, I can't say racing.
I thought he was a superhero.
But I need to defeat the Unversed. Tell me what I've gotta do.
Are you talking about all those carts that look like scary?
Oh, you're tired? Oh, that sucks. I'm tired too. Despite my youthful exuberance.
Well, we've only ever seen the monsters on the track.
That's
I'm in a race? Okay.
You just need to enter the races. And while you're at it, take that Captain Dark down a notch or two. He's always breaking the rules and causing trouble.
I have to become a racer?
Now I'm sure I don't have to tell you.
I know. I'll play by the rules.
Yay! Terror's gonna be a new racer! Just come talk to me whenever you're ready. I'll get you signed up and everything.
I'm racing on my high-tech bicycle. Hey, Sonic. How you doing today, man? And that was a bonus. I'm gonna give everybody the I look like I'm 50 face. Because that's what I do. Okay, so first, here's what you do. You zoom in on my face, and then I go like this. Or like... I don't know, it doesn't work. I thought it was gonna work better than that. Gotta work on my I'm 50 years old face. That. Ugh. I've only ever seen Unversed on the track, because he used to find them off the track. Hey, I'm up night. Oh, whoa, man. Whoa, that's not the way you go with that. Sorry, Travis, that's an age you won't get to. I'm sorry. In a fortune cookie, it said Travis will live to be 69. I am starving too. Also, Nat, you seem a lot more jumpy and talkative today than normal. With your exclamation marks and your more than koala faces. If you won the lottery, I want 4%. I don't care how much it is. If it's $5, I want 4% of that. You know. Streamer speed. Travis, you gotta remember these lessons she teaches you. Hey, mailbox.
Come on in.
Why do I want to make ice cream again?
Thanks again.
That's a dumb question, actually. I want to go underground, though. Where's this underground bit? I missed it. There it is. After 25, it's 40? Until Nat turns 25. Then it'll be changed. Yeah, I already said that, man. I said it right before you said it, so therefore I said it first. I don't get a birthday for another 3 years, so my birthday will be around soonish. Soon enough. I'll be 23, even though that still makes me 21, or 20, or whatever it is. No, that leads to nothing. I guess there's nothing to do here yet. Well, speak for yourself. I don't know if I'm happy for him. Oh, you need thunder spells to activate the machine? God damn it. I'll just go do that then. Thanks, Glenn. That'll take like a second. I'm just gonna skip all the enemies then go back down and activate the machine. You think I would know that, or I'd be able to figure that out, but... I said I would ignore enemies, end up fighting all the enemies. What the hell is going on here?
Thunder. Fire.
Oh, I need multiple thunder spells? Can I add another one? I even have two thunder spells? I have three of them. For fun, let's just add a bunch of thunder spells and see what happens.
Thunder! Thunder! Thunder!
Okay, let's get rid of these thunder commands, because I don't really like them anymore. More attack haste. Slot edge, press triangle at right times to perform three jumping attacks and cause symbols to appear. Get three of them to win prizes. Okay, why not? Absolute zero and a mega potion. I can go higher, I think.
Wait, what? Okay.
Travis, stop being a suck up. If I can't do it, you're not allowed to do it. Okay, obviously I can't go any higher right now. Oh wait, I can jump in the hand. Whoops.
Oh, please!
Huh. I agree with you.